Finally, after 6 years, it's been broken. The 2x2 Rubik's Cube World Record has just been broken by a Chinese cuber, Guanbo Wang, in none other than an Australian competition. Pretty cool. If you didn't know, the previous world record was 0.49 seconds, so under half a second. And now, it's just been beaten. So I'm going to show the scramble, reconstruction, and I'm going to try it myself and see if I can beat it. So, you know, this guy, he's actually not bad. He has an official average of 1.44, which is 28th in the world, which is still pretty good for 2x2. I just got to say, I really like this picture of him and Felix. All right, so this is the scramble. If you want to follow along, it's on the screen here. As you can see, if you solve on white, this will give you a three move insert into a last layer skip. So the way you'd finger trick this is hold it like this and then insert and then double flick on the back like that. And it's solved. Four moves. The last world record was something similar to this, but this one was executed just a tad faster. The most impressive part about this solve is the way he actually executed it with the stack mat timer. It's one thing to have it in your hands and do this really fast, but actually picking it up and then stopping the timer at the same time is a whole other skill that a lot of top 2x2 solvers actually practice. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.